Hi, I'm Stacey Cox. I'm a licensed esthetician for the past 20 years. Dermaplaning is my favorite treatment because my clients love it. Women are obsessed with dermaplaning because it takes away the dead skin cells and the peach fuzz instantly and gives you this bright, glowing, youthful complexion that everybody wants. I am so impressed with Flawless Dermaplane Glo because it's safe, it's easy, it's effective, and you get professional style results at home. So I want to walk you through how you can get the very most from your Dermaplane Glo treatment and customize it for what works best for you. I'm going to first show you a treatment that looks just like when I do my professional treatments on a client lying on my treatment table, so you can see everything close up. And then you'll see me giving coaching tips to someone just like you. So let's get started. First, before starting your treatment, always wash your face with a mild soap and warm water. Pat dry with a clean towel and let your skin dry completely. Always dermaplane on dry skin with no makeup, creams, serums, or lotion on your skin. Always make sure to use a new exfoliating edge in your Dermaplane Glo for every treatment. First of all, you wanna hold your skin taut, turn on the light, and you'll feel like you have my professional light in the palm of your hand. It really helps you see everything you need to see. What I like to do is divide the face in half, hold the skin taut with your free hand and the Dermaplane Glo exfoliating edge at a 45 degree angle like this. The exfoliating edge has a specially designed safety guard so you can be confident when using it. So you want to start conservatively, using gentle pressure, using feather-like strokes, little feather-like strokes. It's not a lot of pressure. You're gonna do just one pass and gently skim across the skin. But remember that you are exfoliating, so you do wanna feel a little pressure against the skin and always at a 45 degree angle. I'm picking up dead skin and peach fuzz, the vellus hair, as I move. Never push or put too much pressure on the exfoliating edge. However, with the safety guard, if you use it like I'm showing you, you can be very confident when using it. So what if you do one pass with very gentle pressure, but it's leaving some of that peach fuzz behind? Well, then gradually increase the number of passes and pressure. The more you do it, the more instinctive it will become. As you continue to use the Dermaplane Glo, you'll start to determine how much pressure to apply and if you need multiple small strokes for best results. Well, you can see right here a nice little collection of dead skin and peach fuzz. And what's happening to this first side, this first half of her face, is we're getting rid of all of the dead skin. I call it DSC, dead skin cells. We're getting rid of the peach fuzz, and it's gonna make her skin glow. It's gonna make makeup go on easier. So now I'm working the second half of her face, again, using that exfoliating edge at a 45 degree angle, and short little feather strokes moving up the contour of her jaw to her cheek, up towards her hairline by her ear. And then if I just open up the exfoliating edge, you can see the collection of dead skin and peach fuzz. I really didn't have to use a lot of pressure to get all of that goodness onto the exfoliating edge. Morgan, what are you feeling right now?
It feels really nice. It's very comfortable. I'm very relaxed.
And then I'm gonna shift, now that I've worked this whole lower region, up to her forehead. And you just need to remember to hold the exfoliating edge at a 45 degree angle. Continue to support the skin. Some people ask if the peach fuzz will grow back thicker or darker. Absolutely not. Vellus hair will grow back exactly the same, and then you simply do another dermaplane treatment for instant results. When you're done with your treatment, eject the used exfoliating edge so you can use a new one for your next treatment. Do not ever do treatments any more often than 1 to 2 weeks apart. I would suggest doing the treatments every 2 to 4 weeks because this is the time frame where your peach fuzz and dead skin will return. After you're done, you may notice that your skin is slightly pink or even a bit red. You've just exfoliated the dead skin on your face, so this is normal and it should fade within a few hours. It's best to always dermaplane at night before bed or when you have at least 8 hours for your skin to rest. Do not use any products on your newly exfoliated skin for at least 8 hours or go out into the sun with your fresh new skin. When you wake up, if your skin is tender or red at all, apply a skin calming ointment or cream where needed. Dermaplaning is designed for use only on the forehead, cheeks, jaw, upper lip area, and chin. Never use dermaplane if you have acne, open wounds, or lesions. Okay, so now it's time to get it in the hands of someone just like you. So I'm gonna turn my light on.
Okay.
Position my exfoliating edge to a 45 degree angle. I wanna feel the edge connecting with your skin.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm gonna work in slow feather-like.
Oh, wow.
I know, there it is.
I can really hear it coming off.
The audio is as good as the visual for the person who's experiencing it.
Oh, wow.
And you can just see all that dead skin and peach fuzz
flying around.
Piling, and it's about to fly.
Yeah.
There it goes.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, your turns. There you go.
Oh wow, that's a lot easier than I thought it would be.
Those strokes are perfect. That's the gentle movement you want.
Wow, look at that.
Just stay right there. You got to keep going. And you're gonna see right here all of this lift. It's on my finger.
I can see it in the corner of my eye. I can hear it.
Look, I can hear it, and I can see hair flying.
Hair
flying everywhere. And then what you can't see, but it's there with the hair, is the dead skin cells that are coming off. Do you see this? Look at this. It's a piece that's gonna just shoot off. So this area is really small, so you want little, short, tiny strokes. Mm-hmm. Exactly. That looks great.
Is that about right?
Yep, yep. You're making good connection with the skin. And the light is great. It's totally helping. Even it's helping me see what you're doing.
Look how nice it glows, and it's just all the dead skin off. Oh my goodness. It feels so soft. I wasn't expecting that at all. I feel like when I put my moisturizer on now, like my skin's actually going to be able to soak it in and not have all that little peach fuzz kind of blocking it out. And I feel really glowy.
I am so excited for you to experience all the amazing instant benefits of dermaplaning with your flawless Dermaplane Glo. Remember to start slow and gradually customize your treatment session to what works best for you. You're gonna love it. Thanks for watching.